Mourning, grief, agony and fear. These are few words that strikes our minds while looking at the ongoing situation in Indian-controlled Kashmir. Once described as the Venice of the East, that territory is nothing more than what many now describe as the Valley of the Living Dead. Friday witnessed a new wave of anti-India and pro-freedom rallies across the region. After the Friday prayers, we held a peaceful protest against the recent killings. But as soon as we reached the main road, the military fired upon us with whatever they had. They are completely on a killing rampage, I can say. Violence broke out at several places after Indian armed forces intercepted protesters and fired live ammunition, tear gas and pellets at them. More than 400 other protesters were wounded during Friday rallies. Some of them are in critical condition. Rights groups have called for an end to the use of lethal force, such as pellets. Munawar Zaman, Press TV, Indian-controlled Kashmir.